This next song is from one of my favorite bands on the, out there, the XX. I'm sure you know that one. Here we go. Oh my God, it was probably one of the most memorable moments of my career. There was an ocean of people out there. I mean, I just performed in Rock in Rio in front of 85,000 people, but I'm sure there were even more people here. At least 100,000, 120,000, I would dare to say. People were so connected all the time. It was the connection was in crescendo. They participated in every song. They sang, they danced, they lifted their hands. It was a very receptive crowd. One of the most amazing crowds I've ever. Yeah. I mean, even the Spanish songs. They were very involved in the Spanish songs as well, and I was very surprised about that. I mean, I thought that it would be important for me. It was important to play a little bit of my Spanish repertoire here because it's part of my history. It's part of what I've done for the past, you know, 15, 20 years. Exactly. So it was great to see them so focused. To give me their undivided attention, totally, even when I was mumbling really in Spanish, you know. Flags and people from all over Europe. This is a very, very famous and respected festival in Europe. There are not many festivals like this one where people camp and overcome rain and mud and heat, extreme heat, just to see their bands perform and their favorite artists perform. That is something, it's part of culture that is dying down in so many places around the world, and here it's preserved. And that's what makes it so special.
Why
to
did
see
you...
that passion from me.
Yeah,
from
totally.
The English crowd, from the European crowd. I look so green. So green and so unbelievably beautiful. I never thought I was going to see so many tents.
Yeah.
Thousands of tents.
Yeah.
People camping.
It's like 185,000 people here.
Unbelievable.